Colorado Springs man was found guilty on 3 counts of sexual abuse of a minor. That's according to the United States Attorney's Office. They say that 32-year-old Mitchell Crow engaged in the sexual acts at a home located on Fort Carson. Those acts happened between May and December of 2020. Crow's sentencing will be held at a later date. We'll be sure to let you know what happens.